Okay, now that we've figured out how to find out what the eigenvalues are, it's time to turn our attention to the eigenvectors. And remember from the original definition that Ax had to equal lambda x. So each of the eigenvalues is a value for lambda. We've been given A at the start, so we have to now solve this for x. So to find the eigenvector, we just take our matrix A, our eigenvalue lambda, and we solve this thing for x.